We consider the task of guiding a drone to a landing spot after it returns from an autonomous mission. To accomplish this, we propose an intuitive human-robot interaction interface that is based on pointing gestures. We use point-to-target interaction pattern to control the drone. At the beginning, the user points at the drone to select it, and then points again to move it at the desired location. The interface consists of two wearable sensors placed on the upper arm and forearm. Each sensor contains a 9 degrees of freedom inertial measurement unit. The devices stream their absolute orientations via the Bluetooth link to a host PC with a 50 Hz rate. On the host PC, we perform a model-constrained arm pose reconstruction that allows us to estimate the pointed locations with respect to the user. This interaction pattern also requires the system to detect the event of pointing. To achieve this, we trained a one-dimensional convolutional neural network that returns the probability of the current state of the arm being a pointing gesture. To start the interaction, the user has to stand behind the drone and point at it. This way, we partially localize the interacting agents by fixing their relative heading. Using the pointing vector obtained from the wearable sensors, we then complete the localization by estimating the distance to the robot. Once the drone is selected, it jumps in the air to communicate its state to the user. From that moment, the drone continuously moves to the pointed location and hovers there. Finally, to land the drone, the user has to keep pointing at the same location for approximately 3 seconds. During the countdown, the user receives regular vibration feedback on the upper arm device. If the user is not happy with the chosen landing spot, he can correct it before the timer sets off. Otherwise, the drone will perform the landing. To verify the efficiency of our pointing-based interface, we conducted a preliminary user study where we compared our interface with a conventional joypad controller. We recruited 5 subjects to perform the landing task and measured the time to target and Euclidean distance error. We found that our interface performed better in terms of time necessary to reach the target. The following animation shows collated trajectories of the drone controlled by each of the subjects using the joystick interface in blue and the pointing interface in green. The popping dots show the moment the drone is commanded to land. It is clear that the use of the pointing-based interface results in smoother trajectories and smaller times to target. One of the key differences between the interfaces that led to these results is the type of control. While the pointing-based interface allows the user to directly control the drone position, the joystick-like interfaces control the velocity, which is less natural to use.